Die nachfolgende Sendung ist für Zuschauer unter 18 Jahren nicht geeignet.
Just wondering, you got any girls in there?
Regarding that other thing you texted me about, I can't. I mean, it was just supposed to be that one time, and I... Anyway, just call me.
Deadpool, it's Peter Della Penna from High Moon Studios. You know, the guy you kept calling dickhead when you cornered me in the parking lot the other night? Anyway, I looked over your proposal. Not gonna pretend I understand any of it, but the answer is no. We're gonna pass on your big game idea.
What? He said no? That was our chance to be in our own video game!
Maybe we shouldn't have written the proposal in crayon.
Relax.
You know he's gonna call back.
Oh, yeah! Because of the...
Deadpool! Hey, it's Peter! You know, dickhead! Remember when I called you earlier and told you no? I'm such a joker, because I meant yes, of course! The new proposal you sent over this morning went off with a big bang in the office today. Genius! Just genius! So, sum it up, congratulations. Let's make a video game.
See? Once again, our explosive personality wins the day. High five!
No high fives, we're voices in our head.
I've got my top designers banging away on a script right now. As soon as it's ready, we'll send it right over.
Script?
This is bullshit. A script? Like some dingus word writer's gonna know better than me how to show how amazing I am.
Amazing is more Spider-Man's thing, really.
Yeah, right. What's so amazing about that geek?
Well, superhuman strength and...
Click! Hey, what's that? You guys tracking my every move now? But I haven't even accomplished anything in this game yet. And there's another one. Oh!
Dankeschön und ich sag jetzt euch erstmal herzlich willkommen, schön, dass ihr da seid, zu einem Let's Play von Deadpool. Ja, mein Name ist Dat Graf und ich heiße euch hiermit offiziell herzlich willkommen. Und ja, falls ihr noch mehr von Deadpool sehen wollt, müsst ihr nur in der Favoriten und so, ne? Das ist schon wahrscheinlich. Erstmal hier oben. Mal gucken. Tina. Guten Alten. Wo sind wir? Wir befinden uns ab. Ja. Mal.
So, how's the ball looking coming along?
Red Rocket, Red Rocket!
You just sit tight and I won't have to shoot you.
Ja, gut. Wer will denn jetzt? Taste?
Finally!
Machen wir die Tür auf.
Room service.
Underwear? Are you trying to say underwear?
Hello, delivery for Mr. Deadpool. Need your autograph right here, please.
No autographs today, Poopy Pants. You know, at first I wasn't feeling it, but I think I'm getting the hang of this whole let's explore my apartment bit.
Wir waren in unser Kleinen hier so. Schon.
What's this?
Lecker. Zwei. Drei.
Enough with the damn beer. Healing factor won't let me get drunk anyway.
Okay, 4. Gut, ja, gut, nein, doch, okay, machen wir mal weiter, ne? Wer stört uns? Wir sind Mr.
Nobody's home!
I have a package for Mr. Deadpool.
Ah, okay.
Hello, sir. I have a package.
So do I. Yoink! Package! Shit, as I suspected. Words everywhere. Lame.
We should read some of them.
Fine. Scene one. Dark and stormy night. Deadpool is contracted to kill media mogul Chance White, who is blah, 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 diddy, blah, blah. Don't need that. Edit that.
Ah, crayons. Very classy.
Why are we trying to kill what's-his-face? Who cares? I'm making art here. Behold!
Not sure the player understands our thinking yet.
Hey, player, just go with it. We're about to change your fucking life. Bring the noise!
Ja, dann fangen wir auch gleich an. Machen wir sofort. Kein Problem. Mama. So, wir sind hier natürlich die
Does anybody remember how to play? I never read the manual.
You can't read.
Yes, I can.
I only play PC games.
Hey, there's some text. Yeah. Player, read that shit. Do whatever High Moon says.
Tastenspiel. So.
Sweet. Jump button. Light attacks, check. Heavy attacks, got it.
I command goons to spawn so we can test our mad skills.
Hey, mix our light and heavy attacks together and see what happens.
Okay, so was haben wir das schon? Hast du mal mit B versucht? So, was gibt's denn?
Teleporter.
What is in there, baby? You know what's better than not getting hit? Hitting back.
Nice.
Ooh, press the button when you see icon above the enemy's head.
Ja, das ist 18. Ist ja auch in der Stimmung drin. Komm mal, ey.
Okay, we get it. Buttons do stuff. Let's move on.
What did you have in mind?
Besides you two schmucks, one crate, please.
Hello, Chris. So, und da haben wir auch schon was zum Aufblasen. Yeah.
Sometimes it's the setup work that'll get you all tuckered out.
Das ist eine Hüpfung.
Boing, boing, boing,
boing,
boing,
boing,
boing,
boing,
boing,
banana,
woohoo,
boing,
banana,
boing, 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 boing.
Yeah, cool. Ach komm, noch einmal.
Boing.
Boing.
Wahoo. Boing. Boing.
Boing.
Boing.
Boing.
Wahoo.
Boing.
Banana.
Boing.
Boing.
Banana. Genau, und dann wollen wir uns auch schon mal hier durchgehen.
Hey, we don't take fall damage, so go nuts.
Ooh, an unsuspecting bad guy. Let's stealth kill him.
In my game, you get points for killing baddies.
Yeah, and you spend those points to get cool upgrades to make us more badass.
That is impossible.
Yeah, but it's called progression in games. A must-have. Hey, player, open up the upgrade menu and see what we can buy.
Das probieren wir gleich mal aus. Ah, das ist also das Menü. Das sogenannte Menü. Wie kann man so viel kaufen und so? Ich möchte die da kaufen. Was kostet mich die dann? 8000, 5000 haben wir. Also kann ich sie noch nicht kaufen.
The more bad guys we kill, the more upgrades we can unlock and purchase with our points.
I like to spec my Deadpool for defense and healing.
I like to spec my Deadpool for nougat and cream filling, but I don't think that's an option.
Immer. Mal. Hier, hallo. Nee, also.
Okay, class. Tap jump while jumping towards a wall to perform a wall jump. Tada!
But no.
If it were me, I'd chain wall jumps together to get higher.
Press the jump button in midair to do a double jump. It's awesome.
Laws of physics be damned.
Press the jump button in midair to do a double jump. It's awesome.
Laws of physics be damned.
Press the jump button in midair to do a double jump. It's awesome.
Laws of physics be damned.
Oh, and hold the jump button to mantle up ledges.
I think I need to make an entrance. Time to go boom.
Phew! That's what happens when you mix C4 with a bean burrito.
Now be honest. I'm not the only one with a little bit of shit in their pants right now, am I?
Sehr gut, und dann... Also... Leichte Angriff... und teleportieren. Schwere An...
Deadpool! Get him! He vanished!
I can't teleport yet!
Man, it's me, Deadpool! Didn't I go to high school with you?
What the hell is going on down there? Security! Get off your duffs and respond! I'll be in my penthouse. Don't let that clown get in here.
Penthouse, huh? Time to hop the elevators. Where could they be?
Why are we here again?
Haha! We're getting paid to off some billionaire douche nozzle.
That'd be media mogul Chance White. A has ties to the mob, owns a private army, makes babies cry. Your classic easy-to-hate villain.
What are we doing again?
Elevators. Are you even paying attention?
Of course I am! Making sure you were. I want to have a doctor take a look at that. Elevators are disabled.
Oh, I know. Let's just get some chimichangas and wait for him to come downstairs.
Or we could find a way to shut down power to the entire building. That would force a system reset, bringing power back to the elevator.
I like this guy. We should keep him around.
To maintenance!
Somebody get down there and shoot this clown!
I am not a clown, sir! Wow, you are one lucky guy, because that would have taken most people's head clean off. Can't teleport yet. Maybe now. And cut! Moving on! Stupid teleport recharge. Cool down. Come on, recharge! Yeah, that felt like a lesson. I live! I need theme music. Yeah, something like that. Suck it, gravity! Wrong way. My, what big generators you have.
Is that code?
Nah, innuendo. Innuendo, innuendo, forget it. Wrong way again, strike two. Two extra slices for just $9.99. This is what I think it is. Jackpot!
Es gibt.
Scary. I'll bet those elevators work again. I'm so smart.
Which one of you pinheads shut down the damn power? Get down there and fix it!
Let's try something a little fancier. The higher your combo, the faster you can earn momentum to do awesome moves like that. We can get more momentum moves by upgrading our weapons.
High combos mean more Deadpool points, which mean more awesome upgrades. Got it.
This would go a lot.
Ist das? Ist hier einfach halt mal hier. Ich hab's. Nein, nein.
Smoother if my reputation gut preceded me.
I think you need to leave survivors for that to happen.
Ja, wir wollen jetzt aber hier ein paar erstellen.
Can't teleport yet. Try again.
Watch behind you.
I can't teleport yet.
That's called a block, bitch.
Yeah, congratulations. You stabbed someone.
Kaufe. Alter, Mund zum Verbesserung aufrichten. Jetzt gucken wir mal. Yep. Wir haben jetzt mittlerweile 16 Schuss, das ist schon mal sehr gut. Drücke H, mach mal. Drücke H, um die Hand zu wechseln. Sehr gut. Das funktioniert schon mal.
Just shoot him! How the hell do you fools keep missing?
Chansey, lay off your boys! They are hitting me! Just that I'm healing! I got a sick healing factor. Get used to it! What? Too much? What do you think? Sharp, right? Cutting edge, I'm awesome!
Okay.
You in the chest, I'm sorry. He's aiming for your cr- I am out of ammo. Ooh, nasty slide. Should have used the five iron. For a souvenir.
Go, go, go!
Bomb, puck up.
Locked and loaded!
Suck it, gravity! Tighten up, noob!
I need a high five now!
You only get to do that at least two. An open elevator. That's more like it.
Oh, okay. Wir.
Hey, this is my jam.
You can't sing.
Crazy. I'm crazy for feeling so lonely.
See, he's like an angel.
I'm crazy. I'm crazy for...
This must be my stop. Ah, there's gotta be a way out of here. Think, Deadpool, think.
Movie solution to being stuck in an elevator in 3, 2, 1.
Off, good.
Well, I gotta get to the penthouse somehow. Maybe if I use my cat-like agility. Maybe if I wall jump.
Hey, have you bought any upgrades lately? It's a down moment, you know? Might be a good time. Say it.
You think the bounce house is still pumped up?
Of course it is.
Und halt.
Keep him out of the newsroom.
Ooh, a TV studio.
I always thought we'd make a great reality TV show.
Chance White dies at the hands of Super Sexpot Mercenary. Story at 11.
Come on, let's get it!
What, mustard with that?
Kommt schon, Leute.
Break out the heavy firepower. Stop this freak!
If I touch you, do you not bleed?
Didn't you send me an audition tape once? And didn't it suck ass? Taking shots! Got you now, Deadpool.
Smoke? But it'll be harder for you to see how awesome I am!
Heads up! They're dropping in from the catwalks.
Oh, training, don't fail me now.
I know, I said just the tip.
Natürlich, ich werde...
You ready to do this?
What, mustard with that?
Yeah!
Wollen wir... Moment. Den könnt ihr... Option... arbeiten.
Guard that exit. Don't let him escape. We are all dead men.
Gonna send a bitch slapograph.
Amazing.
Oh, mit Waffen ab. Gut, auf jeden Fall.
You're gonna want to have a doctor take a look at that.
Finish this and...
Cover me! Kill this guy already! Kill him! He's getting too close!
Cut these guys some slack, Chansey! They're trying their best!
We're gonna need a bigger...
Come on. My book is...
Loserville. Population, you.
Ein Favorit. Visieren und in die... Und dann...